You are well on your way to making that habit that you want real and achieving that goal that you set out to achieve. So keep moving forward. Keep it up. You're doing a great job. But you don't have to do it all yourself. You don't have to do it all on your own. As a matter of fact, I recommend that you get some support. Now, there's two types of support that I want to talk about. One is virtual support. You literally can set up technology to support you. You can do things like scheduling in your calendar, on your computer, little reminders that will pop up to remember your carry around thought or do your outcome 4-3-2-1. It's going to work best on outcome 4-3-2-1 if you schedule time in. When you look at your calendar, schedule it. Even if you're scheduling it for right before you go to bed or right when you wake up, have it on your schedule. Put it on there. Make it important. Most people schedule meetings or calls and they make sure they show up for that meeting on time or they make sure they call this person on time. I want you to schedule some things for you, meetings with yourself to have that thought pop up or have that outcome 4-3-2-1 where you're focusing on the outcome you want and you're focusing on the optimal performance thoughts and optimal performance emotions and incantations and reminding yourself to take that action. If you don't schedule it, there's a good chance you could forget it because you have a lot of other things going on. To make this a habit, to ingrain it in your brain, we need to make sure that several times throughout the day there's some level of focus on where we want to move into, the shift we want to make. So use technology. There was a tool I've seen out there where it's almost like a little pager and you can set it to vibrate, to go off and vibrate or make a tone every 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes or an hour. You can choose what interval you want, but it doesn't do anything other than just, you know, ring or vibrate, but it's a little reminder for you to think the thought or focus on the habit or take some action towards what you want to achieve. And so you don't need to buy that gadget. Maybe use your cell phone or pager or whatever you have available, but program it where there's a little reminder in there every 15 minutes or 30 minutes, especially in the beginning. As you get farther along and you've got the habit embedded more in your mind, you won't have to do it as much, but in the beginning, we want to create some momentum. So make sure you use technology to reinforce these thoughts, the habits, the things you want to be doing and moving forward towards your goal. The second thing I would recommend you do is get an accountability partner. Get someone that you trust, someone that will help hold you accountable to what you want to do. Maybe it's your partner or spouse or friend. Pick somebody that will be supportive and don't be afraid. Now, a lot of people say, oh, I have this goal, but I don't really want to let someone know about it. No. That's a sign that you're keeping yourself from achieving the goal if you're not going to let someone else know about it. You're actually thinking that you might fail, and so you're setting yourself up where you're not going to be embarrassed if you do fail. Commit to the goal. Jump fully into the water. Don't just dip your toe. Jump in. And when you jump in, find somebody. If you want to take your weight from one level to the next, find someone and say, hey, here's my goal, and I need your help. You know that I eat too much, right? And so when we eat together, maybe it's your spouse, and you see me putting the portion on my plate, if it's more than I need, please remind me. Do it in a nice way. You don't have to be mean about it, but please remind me. Or if you see me snacking on things that aren't appropriate, help me out. And when you go shopping, help me out too by buying me some healthy foods and not buying as much of the junk that sometimes we have around the house. Or maybe it's somebody in business where you ask them to watch you and check in with you a couple times throughout the day and make sure you're making the calls or contacting the people or doing the things you need to do. Give them permission to help hold you accountable. And if you need help too, I'll help you in whatever way I can. Just leave a note at the website where this video that you're watching is, and I'll try and check it on a fairly regular basis, and if you have an idea or you need some help or a question, I'll try and answer you too. So set yourself up to have some help in achieving this goal and embedding the habits that you need to have in you to achieve the goal. Get an accountability partner and also use technology to give you reminders throughout the day so that you're not left to think of it on your own. The conscious mind won't. So you need reminders. You need to schedule it. You need little reminders throughout the day to get you on track and to keep you focused, okay? Make sure you do that. Follow through with that right now. Don't wait till later. You might forget. Do it right now.